Yo, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Savageboiiza here, back with another video, playing some more Forspoken. And we back with another one, man. So this potential is gonna be the last video of Forspoken, because look at what it's doing right now, bro. They getting us so much things that we can level up on, power stuff up, and one of the Tantas, I forgot her names. I think Tanta Santa or something like that. Like, she our mother, she already was telling us, we already went to the story about how she, the reason why she gave us up, how much she loved her. She didn't want to do that. She did it to save us, basically, and stuff like that. So we're gonna make sure we collect all this, cause bro, Cuff is a traitor, bro. So it's like, if y'all haven't watched none of the videos before this, go watch out, cause y'all gonna be missed out and y'all gonna not understand it, basically. So let's keep it going.
How are we to
rebuild,
Galette? You restored the peace that Athia once enjoyed.
Will our current methods solve the problem? Perhaps. But it will not be easy.
An admirably pragmatic response. I wish Sinta were half so level-headed. She dreams of other worlds and the knowledge they might offer us. A reckless vision that would put Athia at risk. The idea is compelling, of course. But the burden of duty prevents me from indulging such fantasies.
Tante Kwan, finally. Perhaps there is a time for such fantasies. You have more than earned the trust of your people. It was you who saved us when the Red invaded our lands. If you should seek to trust our fate to another world, we shall not doubt you, nor the future you fight for.
Wise words, as always, Belet. You are credit to the realm.
There is no higher honor than knowing my counsel might be of service to you.
People really loved the Tantas. Guess that's why they couldn't believe it when they lost them. They must have hoped they'd come back to them.
Ah, oh, so I actually skipped it. Skip what you want to say. But we still gonna get going through the storyline of it still.
Sinta, it is clear that you mean to bear this child and raise it as your own. We accept this, but there are conditions. Your heir will inherit your powers, but she cannot be suffered to use them.
Indeed. Who knows what one so young might do with gifts they could not adequately control.
Then let her powers be suppressed until such times she might need them. But if ever such a day should come,
then use of them she shall have. Let it be so.
Very well. May this child possess indomitable strength, that they might face down any danger.
May this child possess unfailing judgment, that they might see things fairly and truly.
May this child thirst for knowledge and have the wisdom to use it well.
And last, but far from least, may this child know love. May she be cherished and adored.
I was born with these powers. Another one.
Fight, Alfrey. Find the strength within.
All right, put Olaf magic to good use. Press R2 to you can target by. Okay. Which one can it? Okay.
Yeah. Ah! Remember who you truly are. Remember what sleeps within you, Alfred.
Ah! What the fuck are you doing? Oh!
Mm.
bitch, yeah. You up right now, hold on now. Hey. Oh shit. They gave me the 666. I like these power. This shit is kind of powerful, nigga. Hold on, nigga.
Another Tantas power.
Alright, I didn't know about her. I use her power for something tripping.
Indeed. No mere demon could grant such a gift. Your power was awakened on the day when you came home to us at last.
I don't know what to say.
Nigga, thank you, nigga. Until we fight, old boy. Bro, that's the only time I upgrade the stuff, cause I'm saving all of this.
Sealed Susurrus away in the bracelets, and we who locked our power away within you.
Back in Sila's domain, huh? All right, let's see what happened next.
One of my men is killed.
Cause I didn't even know I could do that. I didn't. Y'all try to press this, and that shit happened.
He claws ceaselessly at our minds from within, and yet you resist him still. You are stronger than
me. Any strength I have is the gift of the child within me.
Whatever it may be, you will surely outlast me. I have but a few days left. When I finally succumb, the corruption will engulf not just Kranost, but Janoon as well. So wanted to meet the one who sleeps inside. I beg of you, sir. See that my people come to no harm.
Please, Syla, do not say such things. We all must keep fighting.
So that's how it started. He was eating away at them.
Look, I like that. Shit. Me.
History as any other. Our children must know the true cost of war. The pain, the sacrifice.
But, Tantas Scylla,
do you recall the tapestry I once gave you? And what I told you on that day?
Yes, of course. True power can only be wielded by those prepared to see their duty done. I have carried those words with me ever since.
As you should. You will soon be made General Dux, and with greater power will come greater sacrifice. There may come a time when your duty will demand much of you. Remember those words, and let them give you strength.
That's why the painting was there. Seems like a Scylla thing to do, all right. Huh. Cuff was with me when I saw it.
These two mess shit to this. Just give me a big ass cutscene, you feel me? Like, I'm tired doing that. Cause we went through a whole bunch before this video, you know, like. Attack like everywhere type shit. Oh, what? we'll get it once her coming over here, huh? Came over here to get some rest and fill up my health thing again, you know? That's crystals. I got 12 health I could put in. Let's rest up real quick. But like Cuff, like bro, he really fooled me. Like, I would never think that he would do some shit like that, cause I didn't even know he could do it, you feel me? I thought it, cause like, bro, you know, I thought he was just a cuff type shit, you feel me? Like, cause all the Tantas had that on his hand, on their things, so I'm like, okay, you know, you would never think. And then he always seemed like, oh, you should help them and stuff like that. And then by he just doing that shit shocked the fuck out of me, cause like that's crazy to me, bro. Like, you wild for that. So y'all thought you was about the people. Bro, I'm really not, I'm just running on air. You don't look up, nigga.
That's not doing much.
That's why I can't do it, cause I don't got her damn powers yet. Bro, like, why we can't fight in the open, my nigga? They wanna fight around with builders and shit.
Come on.
Thank you. out. Stop going farther away from me. Bro, like, look at this nigga that's running. Oops. I just let that nigga do it. I really hate this nigga right now, bro. Like, we fighting between buildings and shit, and you over keep flying like a bitch. Bring your ass back, fuck. Oh, this nigga here. Now you hiding behind the building? I'm losing health. Bitch, if you don't stop moving. Bro, this is about to be a long ass fight because this nigga keep running like. It's hard to hit him like. stop fucking moving.
Want to see a magic trick?
Here it comes.
I can't even hit him with none of these shit because this nigga keep moving.
Nowhere to run.
I really can't hit this nigga, bro. Like,
not working.
Nope. Look how far this nigga going away from me, bro. Dumbest fight ever.
That's not doing much. You're toast.
Stay still, bitch. Do I need to upgrade the aim or something, nigga? Like, come on, nigga, you just flying around, bro.
Mm.
Oh, you're right here. How can I hurt you, bro? Are you right here? Closer, please. Bro, just look at this nigga, dude. Stay still. Oh. The fuck, nigga?
That was close. Yeah.
Like that. really need. Oh, bro, you almost dead, bro. You almost dead.
Not working.
It's almost there. Come on. What this bird?
Thank you.
cat who just meowed, that shit kind of scared the shit out of me. Nigga, I thought it was like happening out real in real life type shit. Like, nigga, who is you meowing, man?
Gotta be careful.
I thought that shit about to come through. Man, you at the spot I can't even fucking reach.
Senta, I finally feel it. This power, it feels right. It is mine.
Precisely. You are my blood, Alfrey. You are one of us. Our power is yours, and it shall bind us. Always.
Always. But why did she leave me behind then? If Senta loved me so much, why did she let me go? Let's do this.
Alright, y'all. So, we're gonna end the video off right here, man, because that was a long ass fight. Let me see if I can go heal, get some more healing things real quick and take this picture thing. Almost got 200 worth for that. Okay, whatever this one is. Actually, let's do upgrade right now. Hey, so I'm about to upgrade this. Hello. So I don't know if this can get max level or. Damn. Well, it can't. should attack. Awesome. Magic should be doing hella damage now, like. I'm wearing this cloak. Alright, y'all, so we're gonna interview off right here, mate. Well, actually, no. I said after we do the photo. So, let's get some rest and then we're gonna do it. Y'all probably like, goddamn, make up your mind, nigga.